Damn straight, J, bitch. That's who the fuck I is. I'm blazing 3 foot 10s. I'm chilling with my kin, and I'm just lighting up my blunt. Ever since I can remember when I was 10 years old, I took my first hit chillin' with my camphor. We smoked 2 joints and I went back home. I was walking kinda slow, cause you know I was stoned. I remember the first time I got that pussy, I was 12 years old, and all the girls wanna do me. The first girl I fucked was named Kimberly. The first girl to suck me up was named Amy. Cause you already know how the lucky roll. Back then hoes wanted me, now I'm hot, they want me more. Cause they like the way I walk, and they like the way I talk. I'ma break you out. Like the lucky always do, coming through, look at you. Stop trying to be me, I'm telling y'all on the cool. Let me get back to the subject. When I used to kiss my cousin, didn't even fucking know till my fucking dad told me. Elementary when I had my first fight, hit the bull in his liver, made him throw a little cry. Then I went to middle school and made 2 people cry. Principal hating on me cause I'm too gangstified. If you went to school with me, you remember that time. 2005, 8th grade, started the food fight. I went home and got whooped like the Passion of Christ. Went to see my camp while he passed me the pipe. Now, I'ma tell y'all, when I first got arrested, I was 10 years old, and the cops out to get me. Now I know, next time I'ma run and be ready. Running from the laws, it's me and Crazy Eddie. Like I did on January the 4th, I almost got away the time, yup, I could've sworn. Woke up in juvenile and they took me to court. They didn't let me go home, show a thug some support, bitch. This is back, nigga. This little lucky shit. It's that real, nigga. I remember back in 03, stealing what I could see. CDs, t-shirt, and put some shoes on my feet. Running out the shoe store, cause they just saw me. Barely in the 6th grade, now I'm known as a thief. I'm known as a klepto when I walk in the store. I didn't give myself that name, it was Rio Store. Cause I used to steal a lot, jacking wax and parking lot. 2006 was hard times, cause I was cooking up the rock by Mr. Leroy's house. Chilling on Hackberry, rolling smooth through the hood. Many rocks we carry, it was me, my brother. And don't forget, Shawana, staying up all night. Cause I was snorting on the scammer like I done fucking see it, maybe once and twice. I remember my grandma making beans and some rice. I'm still shooting that dice, and I'm acting bad in the back of the lab with the gun on my lap.